into the second.
And Scott Piercy, long par three, on the fringe, chipping across the corner of that bunker. Lucky to hit it dead center. Thank you very much. That's a bonus.